Friends, welcome to my channel. Tanish here.
Let us discuss observer effect. In physics, the observer effect is the disturbance of an observed system by the act of observation. To understand the observer effect, let me start with the famous quote from Richard Feynman. I cannot define the real problem. Therefore, I suspect there is no real problem. But I am not sure there is no real problem. The American physicist Richard Feynman said this about the notorious puzzles and paradoxes of quantum mechanics, the theory physicists used to describe the tiniest objects in the universe. Young's double slit experiment helped in understanding the wave theory of light. Consider a monochromatic light source S kept at a considerable distance from two slits S1 and S2. Monochromatic light source produce light waves of same frequency, same wavelength, and same amplitude. S is equidistant from S1 and S2. S1 and S2 behave as two coherent sources, as both being derived from S. In physics, two wave sources are perfectly coherent if their frequency and waveform are identical and their phase difference is constant. Laser light is an example of coherent source of light. The light passes through these slits and falls on the screen kept at a distance from the slits S1 and S2. The interference patterns, alternate dark and bright bands, appear on the screen only when both slits S1 and S2 are open. The interference is due to the superposition of light waves. The superposition principle states that when two or more waves overlap in space, the resultant disturbance is equal to the algebraic sum of the individual disturbances. If two waves superimpose with each other in the same phase, the amplitude of the resultant is equal to the sum of the amplitudes of the individual waves, resulting in the maximum intensity of light. This is known as constructive interference. If two waves superimpose with each other in opposite phase, the amplitude of the resultant is equal to the difference in amplitude of individual waves, resulting in the minimum intensity of light. This is known as destructive interference. The most famous intrusion of mind into quantum mechanics comes in the double slit experiment. The double slit experiment can also be performed with quantum particles like electrons using an electron gun. Let us block off one of the slits. Then the electrons will fall on the photosensitive screen and produce a flash of light and it behaves like matter. The first mystery of quantum mechanics comes when both slits are opened. We can see interference patterns on the screen, which is same as that of light, and the electrons are behaving like waves. The most weird thing happened when we sent electrons one at a time through the slits. Again, the interference patterns are observed in the screen. The implication seems to be that each particle passes simultaneously through both slits and interferes with itself. This combination of both paths at once is known as superposition state. But the most uncanny things happened when we used a detector to peep the electrons to see which slit actually the electrons go through. Then the interference patterns disappears and the electrons are behaving like matter simply by observing a particle's path, even if that observation should not disturb the particle's motion. We change the outcome. It's very strange. Now we will leave the detector there and unplug the detector and run the experiment again. But we can see alternate dark and bright bands in the screen. That again, interference patterns are produced. So finally, we can conclude, what is this observer effect in quantum mechanics? It is the observer collapses the wave function simply by observing.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks a lot.